Sir, we have multiple bogeys converging on our starboard flank.
Show them what we got.
You're up.
Yes! Now this is gonna be a good story.
Yep. If you live to tell it.
We have multiple bogeys approaching Lifeboat 1. Can we get some aerial assistance? We need to clear airspace for the lifeboat to dock. Guys, that lifeboat has taken substantial damage. All thrusters are offline. Looks like you're gonna have to get over there and push it.
Time. They're coming for the core.
All right. You take away my world, I take away yours.
Ultron sure has this whole supervillain thing working for him. We might have to wait for the right opportunity and strike him when he's vulnerable.
Sorry. All of you rise, only to fall.
Thank you. To insist on drawing Ultron's attention in here. Can't you see I'm trying to be stealthy? I'm procuring a lost Sokovian artifact. I don't want it to get compromised in all this fighting, you see. I've been trying to crack into this tomb for hours now. If you should manage to break in, retrieve the skull inside, and I may agree to a trade. Let me see. Alas, poor fellow. Quite the specimen. This will do nicely for my drama group. What? Don't look at me like that. I'm just jealous that my harrowing Shakespearean performance will outshine your superhero deeds. Thank you.
I'm all over this game. At what point do I stop being a captain and start being a star?
The benefit of hindsight. I got no strings, so I have fun. I'm not tied up to anyone.
Coming.
Boss, power levels are way below optimum.
Reroute everything. We get one shot at this. Thor, I'm gonna need you back in the church.
Thanks for getting me out of that jam, true believers.